nice of you to help us play.
Oh, no problem. But what is this game that you're going to play?
Well, Elmo is hiding around here.
Oh, hide and seek. Why didn't you say so?
No, that's not the game.
What?
Elmo wants us to play Find Elmo on the Map.
Find Elmo on the Map?
Yes. Now, you know what a map is, Gordon? A map is kind of like a picture of a place.
Well, I did know that already, yeah. But this is a map of Sesame Street. Yeah.
And if we follow this map to the big red X, then we can find Elmo. He's hiding where the X is.
I see. Okay, well, let's see now. Yoko, where are we standing right now? We're standing where? In front of the picture shop. That's right.
Yeah.
This is right here, and on the map, that would put us right here, because here's the picture shop, and then right next to it, the steps and the doorway to Bob's apartment, and then...
Oh, that's Luther's store.
Luther, yes. Right there, Luther's store, and then up here, Muhammad, what's this area?
That's the yard.
That's the yard, that's right. Here's the swing and the steps. And so to get to the X, we have to go past Hooper's store and the yard and right down Sesame Street. Yeah.
Well, can we try it?
Well, you ready? Okay,
forward.
Let's go.
Come on.
Okay, here we go past...
Oh, there's Hooper's.
Past Hooper's store. And then we come around, we're going past the yard.
There's the yard.
There's the yard. Keep going, we're going past my house now.
That's your house, right, yep. Just like on the map.
And... go further, and we're now in front of the steps.
The X is on some kind of a blob. Something blob around here.
You know what, Big Bird? The blob is the tree.
Oh.
Yeah.
You're right, it's the tree, but... I don't see Elmo. He should be standing right next to this tree.
Yeah, you're right. Unless he's up in the branches somewhere.
Up?
Yeah.
Oh, I see him.
I see you, Elmo.
You found Elmo.
Thank you, Gordon.
I guess you don't need any help getting down.
Who would ever think? Elmo wants to know, what would you say if someone asked you which one of these two glasses has more juice in it? Yeah, that's what Elmo would have said. Yeah, this one right here. That's real wrong. Yeah, just a minute ago, Elmo watched Linda prove it. Using this measuring cup right here. First, he poured the juice from the tall glass into the measuring cup. Then, he made a mark so we could remember exactly how much juice there was. Pour the juice from the short glass into the measuring cup. Elmo could hardly believe his eyes when he saw that the short glass had the same amount of juice as the tall glass. But it was true.
Right away. I came as fast as I could, Elmo.
Yes,
what
yes.
is it?
Well, nothing. No, no, no. look at those glasses of juice.
Those glasses of juice look pretty good to a thirsty Snuffle up against.
Very good. Now, tell us, Snuffy. Which of these two glasses of juice has the most juice?
Can you guess what Linda's signing right now? What do you think that is? Nope.
What?
Popcorn.
Popcorn?
Popcorn. Popcorn, Fabio. Okay, is everybody ready for the guessing game?
Yay!
Are you ready? You all ready?
Okay. What is the game, Bob?
Well, we're going to guess what Linda's favorite food is.
Oh, hamburger. No.
Wait a minute, Elmo. Hold on. She's guessing already. We have to give you some clues, and then we'll guess, okay? You see, Linda is going to show us how to make her favorite food, and then we can guess. Are you ready, Elmo?
Yeah.
Okay. You ready? Everybody ready? You ready? Okay,
yeah.
We're ready. Her favorite food is, this is how she makes it. Watch.
Oh, it's going up in the air.
Sending it around up in the air? Flattening
it up? Spreading it out.
What do you think it is?
Pizza.
Yoko.
Pizza.
Muhammad?
Pizza.
What do you think, Brittany?
Pizza.
That's right. You guessed pizza. Very good. Oh, by the way, how do you sign that? Like this?
Like that.
Oh.
Oh, that's funny. Oh,
can you do that, Brittany?
What does Linda like on her pizza?
What's that, Elmo?
What does Linda like on her pizza?
Oh, I don't know. Elmo wants to know, what do you like on your pizza? Sausage? Or anchovies?
Anchovies.
Pepperoni? Onions? Mushrooms? Lots of extra cheese? Whoa, so a lot. And the drink? Skinny pop?
Skinny pop?
Oh, I got it. You know what that is? Diet soda, right?